It's a Everi game. I saw it at G2E in 2018 and loved it. I thought it was really cute. Let's hope I still love it after putting real money in it and gambling it. Come on, little devil. Smoking hot stuff. Randy's with me.
Hello.
One of us is going to get a big win and bonus, right, honey? Okay, Max bets 320. I'm going to go for Max bet. I don't know, Randy. Are you going to go for Max or something lower? We're both doing Max bet. Let's hope we win something. We want that wicked wheel, honey. Where's our wicked wheel? I need to be on fire. I'll turn my sound up because that'll make me on fire, right? Come on. Let's get some smoking hot stuff going. I always hope that a new game is going to be in a honeymoon period. Oh, they got a little pop. They got a little pop when you land the devil. It must have a feature like most of the games do for the progressive. I need a wicked wheel. Wicked wheel me. Come on. Oh, darn it. It's really teasing me with the wicked wheel. Come on, do it. Oh. Whatever's gonna go up with that pot up there. Come on, do something with that. Look, if you get pitchforks, you remove the lowest aggressor. Ooh. for him. He needs a pitchfork. So the mane is removed.
Yeah.
Get to keep picking. I want the wicked wheel again. What?
That was from that thing up there.
Oh, yeah. But I think it shoots off randomly. I don't think it matters how cool it is. Yeah, Indian Fortunes and stuff does that. So does Dancing Drums. And they can hit when they're empty, too. To the dark side again, unless the wicked wheel decides to give me a second bonus. It's gonna go off for me. Yeah.
To win, match three.
Okay, I wanna pick. I wanna get all the pitchforks. Oh, the darn pitchfork. I couldn't tell where they are. Oh, there's only three of them. So if you pick those, you're still probably going to get the mega unless you're really lucky, huh? Well, guys, I want the wicked wheel one more time, but it doesn't look like it's easy to get that. But we'll try one more time. Oh, see? It went off again. It was empty. Randy couldn't believe me when I said it could go off on its empty. There's a pitchfork. I got a pitchfork. No mini for me this time. Mine was in it. There it is. I missed those other pitch cards. Okay, so now we know, guys. You can get it twice, almost in a row. So what we want is that wicked wheel.
Fire!
Come on, wicked wheel. It really is a wicked wheel. It won't land. Grammy hasn't gotten the wicked wheel yet.
Maybe now?
Smoking hot stuff. I need some smoking winds here. Oh my goodness, Randy, you got $108. Look at that, guys. He had the 3-time smoking hot stuff with the hot chili peppers for $108. Nice. You got all your money back and more. Fabulous. So you can get some good line hits with this game. Doesn't all have to be on the bonus. That wicked wheel is wicked. It's hard for it to land.
I think the game is cute, it has potential, and I like it. So I will be trying this again in the future. But this time it was a loss for me, and I'll show you where I cashed out.
I tried. I may be back in some future session, or I might just say, you're a cute little devil, but I just can't win much on you. I think the potential's here, though. I think I was just unlucky, so I might try it again. Thank you, hot stuff.